here is the final ticket tally total thingy. I wanted to keep this for my scrapbook thing, so I just tore off the bottom and gave that part to the lady at the desk. So, you know, so I don't use it again or whatever. You know, to be fair and whatnot. So I spent the $1,500 on this. They had other ones, but I didn't really like them. I think I forgot to take pictures of all of them, but this one was the only one that I remotely actually wanted. Because the other ones I didn't really collect those or even watched those series, so I chose something that I watched. So I guess this is the... like a vampire version, because like she's all pale and doesn't look like she has any peachy color really. Well, it is sort of peachy, but it looks more pale like. I'm guessing she's supposed to be a vampire in this one. Like this one, she looks like a human. As obvious, she's a human when she was in a wedding dress. But, yes, so that is what I got. And the next things, they had these, one of the cranes was like play until you win, so I played it twice, it was pound ago. So I got this one first. I was aiming for the banana, but I somehow just got these two. And this was my second try, but still. I do like these two emojis the best, I think, actually, so it's pretty lucky. So, those two. And I shall... either before this clip or after this clip, there would be a little slideshow of, like, all the games and stuff. So yeah, so that is what I did today. We took the bus down at, like, 8:30 in the morning. I had to leave the house so Mom would drive down to Calbridge to get the X2. So I left the house a bit before 8. I woke up at 6 o'clock for some unknown reason. AM, I'm talking about. And then, like, we just got back maybe 30 minutes ago, or less than 30 minutes ago. It's a pretty long ride home. Because, like, in the bus, it's, like, an hour or some, like, or a little less. And, like, for the cars, maybe 30, 45 minutes to Cardiff. So, yeah, that took a while. And we did go to Ichiban for lunch. So I'll show you those clips after this. So here they are. And I spent £21.80, I believe it was. And since I didn't spend all of the money that we brought to, like, during for the games. And if I didn't actually mention, if you didn't notice on one of them, I actually hit a jackpot of the 500 tickets. So that was lucky. It was like on my third game or something on that one thing. So that was major lucky. Anyway, so I actually do have a little bit of money left over, but I spent most of it at the arcade. And yeah, so that is that section of this video. Now I got like this thing in the post from Dark Magician 81. And I thought I might as well open it now. Because it's in front of me and I want to see what he got me. I'm doing this one-handed because I can't bother to get my tripod. So, First off, I just want to say how much I enjoy your channel. Oh, thank you. So sorry it took this long to send these cards to you. No worries there. I hope you enjoy them and keep making great content. Thanks, man. P.S. Hope you enjoy the vampire card. Ooh. Your friend, Dark Magician Media. Ooh, I'm intrigued at what this shall be. Okay, so, ooh. Okay, I need to put this down because I need two hands for this. Okay, so, nice. Pop it over there. Awesome. So here we have the Howl reverse of Shining Legends and a Spiritomb reverse of Shining Legends. That's great. It's nice. Cosmo sleeve there. But since that is the Howl, I am just missing now the Marshadow. Awesome. And it's nice to have a double of Spirit too, just in case. So I do like to have doubles of some things because I want to, you know, just in case if I need to play it, or if I want to play with it, then I'd have a card to play. You know what I'm saying? Now here, in the green slave. Here we have a sign to Dark Magician 81. Gravekeeper's Priestess. So that's going directly in my I guess I'll put it with the other sign cards I have, even though it's not technically Pokemon. But he does Pokemon too, I think. So, yeah, I'll use that as excuse, yeah. So, the sign card, we'll go there. But to be honest, I actually don't think I have that card anyway. But, alright, so this is the awesome Vampire set. Secret rare. If I see the holo effect correctly. Yes, it's the diagonal line, so that is sweet. Awesome. FLOD. What set is that? No idea, actually. I'm not very good at set things. But that's awesome. I don't have that. I mean, lovely addition to my vampire collection. It's very nice. I love the wings too. Sweet. It even looks like it's got fangs on the hat or something. Alright, yeah. So that is awesome. And I need a thing to put it on. I'll just do it just to say. Alright, that is awesome. So thank you for sending those to me, Dark Magician 81. And go check out his channel because like he does awesome openings as well. They're both Yugi and Pokemon, I think. But yeah. Awesome. Sweet. I'll leave a link to his channel in the description below too. So just an update though. The only one I'm missing is a Marshadow reversed. And a Zoroark GX Rainbow Hyper. So, just two left until I finish Shining Legends. I'm so excited. Okay, so that is a great thing to receive just a day after my birthday. Alright, so awesome, awesome, awesome. So, you know, when I first saw this tag, I thought they were supposed to be like pet toys or something. I mean, you'd think that, wouldn't you? I mean, it's got a paw on it. Anyway, yeah, I'm all totally stoked that I got the 500 jackpot on one of those, one of the games. Well, that was awesome. Anyway, so that is it. So, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Ring that doorbell. Over and out.